Thanks for coming. They're frying me in the morning, so my time is short.
What is it you need from me at this late hour? Salvation?
I'll take that up with the Almighty when I see him tomorrow. I need to tell you.
Tell me what, Charles?
Something made me kill my family. Something evil. And it was something I brought home with me.
Many things drive people to do what they do. I'm not here to judge you.
It was something evil. I'm a contractor by trade, and I worked at that house. You know, the famous one? The haunted one?
That house has been cleansed for years. The current owners haven't reported any phenomena.
I was there before all that hubbub. Before the priest was killed exorcising the demons from it.
Yes. I'm familiar with the incident. Very familiar.
I was there for weeks, renovating a room. I left. I took some of the original lumber with me for another project. And that's when it took me over. When I brought the materials home. I should have left them in that accursed place.
You took the lumber home, and that's when you say you were possessed?
Damn it, I'm not saying. I was. And that's why I want you to know. So you can go to the last place that I worked and help those people if they need it. God, I don't want anyone going through the hell that I've gone through. But for God's sake, say something.
Time's up, Father.
Evil moves, just like people do.
Thank you. Maybe in some small way I've redeemed myself.
Maybe you have, my son. Maybe you have.
Maybe I'll see you up there.
Possibly. Good night.
Thank you. don't like that kid.
You don't like any of my friends.
I don't like him. He's your boyfriend, right?
You think every guy I talk to is my boyfriend? We're friends, that's it.
You better watch it, Missy.
You're just jealous because you don't have any friends.
Watch it.
It's true. Who'd want to be friends with a stinking drunk? That's right. Go ahead and hit me like you did to Mom when she got on your case.
Hello?
Hey, Robbie.
Amy, how's it going?
Not too good.
Oh boy. Another fight with your dad?
Yeah. This time a bad one.
Okay. Tell me about it.
He's just always on my case about everything. And he started drinking heavily again.
He didn't hit you again?
No. Not this time.
But he was mad enough that he could have.
I wish you were dead.
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do. The world would be a better place. And I'd be better off, too.
I'm sorry.
Thanks.
The evil must be driven from the house. It's the only way.
To exorcise a house? It goes against our vows, the church, and God.
Fighting Satan and his legion of evil is what we're called for. You can hide behind the laws of the church, but this evil is a reality. What men of God are we if we don't, in good faith, try and stop it?
Please, brother, I beg you, no.
Then I'll do it myself.
You need permission from the church.
I have permission from God. Are you with me or not?
I can't.
You can't. Someone has to do something. This can't go on. The lives that this darkness has destroyed is only going to multiply.
I can't. I'm sorry. God be with you.
God be with you.
I warned you to stay away.
No!
Who's there? Hello? Dad? Is that you? There's someone in here. Is down here. I can't see you, but I can hear you.
Going on?
I heard a voice, and so I followed it down here, and then I saw something terrible.
All right. Sorry. There's nothing going on here now. Are you sure you weren't daydreaming?
No. I don't think so. No.
Okay. All right. Everything's all right. Everything will be okay.
This wood, this lumber, where did it come from?
That's just leftover scraps. From the floor renovations. Why?
I don't know.
Enough of this. Come on, I'll fix us some dinner.
That'll fit the bill. Side door, easy access. Looks like a nice white bread mid-class joint.
Damn it! What are you trying to do? Give me a heart attack? I had to stop by to see Amy. Mind? I guess not. She's in the pool. Stupid kid.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I just thought I'd stop by and visit. Mind?
No, but my dad won't be happy.
I just startled him.
He just hasn't been himself lately.
Oh, he'll get over it. Parents.
Hey, could you chill here a minute? I'm gonna go do some laps.
Sure thing. Did you swallow some water?
Didn't you see or hear that?
You just swam a couple laps and came back.
Something pulled me.
Dinner's ready.
Hello. It's urgent I speak with Jeremy Duquesne. This is Father Benna.
This is him. What do you want?
Why are you church folks always trying to solicit people?
You don't understand. This has to do with your...
Whatever it is, I'm not interested.
Who is that?
Some religious nut trying to solicit money or something.
And you don't believe in charity?
Yeah, mine.
Amy, you still freaked out by the pool?
What about the pool?
Something... I just got caught in something.
I had to check suction on the filter. It might be high, and you got caught in the backflow.
No, it wasn't that. It was...
It was nothing, I guess.
So, Robbie, did you get a job yet? Or are you going to waste away the summer?
No. I have a job working at my dad's hardware store. I'm going to save up money for college.
Right. Education is a terrible thing to waste.
Well, speaking of work, I got to get going.
See you around.
I'll walk with you.
You going to be okay?
Yeah, fine. Call me later?
Yeah. You can count on it.
Business time. Thank you.
Amy?
God, who are you?
You are foolish, like your brother. Stop your falling now, or suffer the torments of hell.
Never. Never! I plan on finishing what my brother started.
You have determination, but it won't be enough. We are many. We are powerful. We are forever.
And I have the strength and blood of the Almighty.
Do not challenge me with your pious traditions and beliefs. We have a great work to finish, and you will not interfere.
The only thing I have to finish is you. What is your name? I command you! Your name!
Hey, what's going on in there?
Hey, Amy. How's it going?
Fine, Robbie. And you?
My dad needs me to work this afternoon, so I won't be able to come over. Maybe tonight?
We'll see, Robbie. We will see.
Are you okay? Sound a little different.
Tired. Just tired, Robbie.
Your dad hasn't been hassling you again, has he?
No. He's somewhere. Maybe outside.
Well, okay. Sounds like you're eating lunch?
A snack. That's all. Talk to you later.
Where do you think you're going?
For a walk.
Help me out first.
I don't have time.
What did you say? You don't belong now here.
help you?
Mr. Jeremy Duquesne?
Yeah, that's me.
We need to talk.
You called me yesterday, didn't you?
Yes, I was trying to warn you.
Warn me? About what?
You and your family may be in great danger.
How so?
Have you noticed anything strange going on with your family or yourself?
It's only my daughter and I who live here. My wife is gone.
Anything at all out of the ordinary?
What business is it of yours?
So there have been issues?
My daughter acts a little weird sometimes, but it's just kid stuff, though.
Interesting. Recently?
In the last few days. Why?
Does the name Charles Humes ring a bell?
Yeah, he did some work on the floors. Bad luck about him. Murdering his wife and daughters. It seemed perfectly normal to me.
Most people are, until they become possessed.
Possessed? What are you getting at?
Charles worked on the original Amityville house.
So what? Those stories are crap. The family who lives in there now seems perfectly happy. There's no media sensations about ghosts or goblins.
That's because my brother exorcised the house before he was thrown from the window and killed.
I heard about that accident a while ago. I'm sorry. But what does this have to do with me? My house?
Charles did work on your floors. He took lumber from the Amityville house and used it on your renovations.
So, good lumber is hard to find.
Have you ever heard of evil transference? Let's go inside. We'll discuss it in more detail. Party recently?
Yeah, me, myself, and I.
Thanks for the coffee. Now, as I was saying, evil transference.
Yeah, what is it? What does it have to do with me?
I strongly sense and believe that the evil in that house attached itself to the materials brought here and could have been set loose.
It loose? How?
Demons and evil thrive on discord and tension. Is there any of that in your home?
Yeah, for quite a while now. My wife was killed in a drunk driving accident, and my daughter has never forgiven me.
Why does she need to forgive you?
I was the drunk driver.
I see. To further explain, Charles Humes took building materials and used them on his house as well. He confessed to me that that's when he was driven to kill his family, that he was possessed, and it started when he introduced the lumber into his home. Do you have any leftover pieces of the material?
Yeah, in the basement.
What are you doing?
Just taking your picture. Beauty in nature, I'll call it.
Don't you think you should ask first?
Mind if I take your photo?
Sure. Why not? But not here. Over there, away from the road.
Yeah, sure. Just so you know, I'm not some kind of pervert.
This wasn't here before.
It's blood. Jeremy, it's blood.
Could be from rats. Just placed a whole bunch of traps, and one of them could have escaped and bled here.
That's enough blood to fill 6 rats. This is human blood, and fresh.
There is an intruder in our sanctuary.
What do we have here? The Boys Club?
No, it's impossible.
You did this to me, you worthless, drunk, no good husband. You caused my death. You were barely ever even half a man.
Dear God, please forgive me.
I'll never forget you ever! I can't wait to see you in hell!
You have my full attention.
I need you in functioning order for what we are about to face.
Trust me, I need this to function.
Please, I'm asking you to stay sober.
I can't believe this is happening. I barely believe in God, let alone the devil.
They have been waging war for eternity. Now you are one of his soldiers.
But what if he doesn't want me to help?
This situation was ordained before we were a twinkle in time's eye. The evil is after your daughter because she is young, malleable, persuaded. Where is she?
She's out. She'll be back soon. What are we going to do? Confront her?
No. She may already be aware of what is going on. We need to be sensible. Tell her I'm a high school friend and I'm visiting for a day or so. That way we can both be strong and ready when the chance comes.
What are you, planning on doing about this?
Exorcising the evil from her, and ultimately, this house?
Didn't your brother already try that?
Yes, and he succeeded.
No offense, but he's also dead.
Yeah. Don't be afraid, Amy. This is Father Benham. He's an old high school friend who was passing by in the neighborhood. He's going to be staying a day or two.
Nice to meet you.
You never finished high school. And I never knew you to have friends. Especially a priest.
Yes, we even grew up in the same neighborhood.
Cute. You'll excuse me.
What's in here?
It's a workspace. My wife used to make decorative boxes in there. I didn't want her messing up the house with the glues and sprays.
We better bless this too.
Problem for.
There's a lot of problems you've never had before that you're about to encounter. Let's keep going.
Hello.
Hey there. Feeling any better?
I suppose.
You sure? You don't sound like it. Can I come by later?
No.
Don't you want to see me?
It's not that. My father has a friend here visiting. I have an idea. Why don't I sneak out and meet you?
Okay, yeah, what's the time and place?
In an hour. Park your car at the old recreation field. I'll be there.
Okay, sounds like a plan. See you then.
Well, that should do it. The entire perimeter and the foundations are blessed with holy water and blanketed in prayer.
Will it help?
It will help keep the evil from escaping once we begin the exorcism.
Isn't that what we wanted to do?
No. We want to stop it and send it back to hell.
Is there really such a place?
Yes. Just like there is a place called heaven. We make our own hell and our own heaven. We simply have to decide which one we will step into when our time comes.
When are we going to perform this exorcism?
When the time is right. Possibly tonight, maybe tomorrow. Trust me, Jeremy.
I do. She'll be okay afterwards, right?
She'll be back to normal.
I'll take that. What are we going to use to fight against this evil?
Our wits, our strength, our faith, and our courage.
Running low on all those ingredients.
When the time comes, you'll find all of them. You have to. For your daughter's sake. And yours. Let's get something to eat, and then we'll bless the inside of the house.
What's taking so long? Jesus! You scared the hell out of me.
Did I scare the hell out of you?
Yeah, that's what I just said.
I mean the real hell. Did I scare it out of you?
What's gotten into you?
Him.
The idea of tying her up, it's agonizing. It's cruel.
If we don't, she may escape and harm someone or herself. Is that what you want?
Of course not.
Then we must do it. We can't afford for her to get away from us
Won't placing the whole housekeeper confined?
It will help, but it isn't a given. You saw how she weakened when she stepped inside earlier. That's a good sign. We may have the upper hand.
Then let's get on with it and get it over with.
We must be patient. When the time is right.
How will we know when it is the right time?
You'll know. Must be strong. Whatever it says or does, it is not your daughter. Do you understand?
Yeah, I guess.
No, you must forget this is your daughter. It is a shell of what she was. We will bring her back. Stay strong.
Where are you going?
To get my bag of tricks. I'll be right back. Keep an eye on her. Whatever you do, don't listen to anything it says. Where's my bag?
Yeah.
Father Benna says I can't.
To hell with Father Benna and you! How much more pain are you going to inflict on us?
No, you're not hurt. My wife is dead.
Yes, dead. All because of you. If Amy had been in the car with me that day, she'd be in hell with me too. Untie me, you sack of shit!
I can't. I won't.
You were never good at anything except diving into your bottle. Redeem yourself and do something good. Untie us!
No.
Here it is. The devil's toys, all lined up in a row. Creature.
We are many. So many.
You are nothing. A liar, a deceiver, a thief.
I am Legion. Legion! Fuck you, priest!
What is Legion?
There are many demons in her, all forming one strong unit. We will break it.
You are so unwise. I will break you, like I broke your brother's neck when I flung him out the window, cocksucker!
Hear my prayer, old boy. This demon is no match for you, as it has already lost and lived its own life. Foul creature. Release this young girl. Go back to the death you came from. Leave Amityville in peace for all time.
Drink that, asshole. Drunk killer. Mommy killer. Mommy killer.
Shut up.
Thank you.
time, in any circumstances, engage with it.
Please leave my daughter. This is agonizing. You're hurting her.
It's hurting her, and we must stop it. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Christ, hear us. God, the Father in heaven. God, the Son. Redeemer of the world. God, the Holy Spirit. Holy Trinity, one God. Holy Mother of God. Holy Virgin of Virgins.
Piss off, priest! You pious asshole!
From all evil, deliver us, O Lord. From all sin.
Stop!
From your wrath. From sudden and unprovided death. From the snares of the devil. From anger, hatred, and all ill will. From all lewdness. From lightning and tempest. From the scourge of earthquakes. From plague, famine, and war. From everlasting death. By the mystery of your holy incarnation. By your coming. By your birth. By your baptism and holy fasting. By your cross and passion. By your death and burial. By your holy resurrection, by your wondrous ascension, by the coming of the Holy Spirit, the Advocate, on the day of judgment, our bodies who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us.
Stop!
Save your children who trust in you, my God. Let him find in you, Lord, a fortified tower. In the face of the enemy, let the enemy have no power over her, and the son of iniquity be powerless to harm her. Lord, send her aid from your holy place, and watch over her from Zion. Lord, heed my prayer, and let my cry be heard by you.
What happened? Why am I tied up?
You weren't. Hemi.
It is the great deceiver. Do not always believe what you see.
But look at her.
Please, untie me, Father.
Kiss the holy cross and swear on it by the Almighty.
Seems to have forsaken each other.
Let's devour his soul. The asshole.
What do you have to say, priest? In your loss, your defeat.
Let's torture him to death. The bastard.
Well, priest, what have you to say?
Let's make him bleed. The shit liquor.
Words escape you. Your book. Maybe you'll find comfort there before you die.
I have one thing to say.
Speak then.
Bless you.
No, what have you done? child wants it from me.
Morrison property, 4 square feet wood trim, the Oxfords, new stairs, 15 square foot lumber, 227 Wyoming Street, window framing, 1 Fink Court, replaced bathroom floor, J.K. Farlow, replaced old barn wood. Dear God, we used the lumber on several different construction projects. Our homes could have been contaminated by its evil. More families in the brink of hell.
Know some things that you don't know. Thank you.